Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
Luis has succeeded in recovering the sample. He's waiting in the castle. Get in contact with him ASAP.
Understood.
And that U.S. government lapdog, Leon.
If you do happen to encounter him, put him out of commission. We can't let him interfere with our plans.
He has no idea what's going on. He's nothing we need to worry about.
He's a survivor of Raccoon City. We can do without the extra distraction. Take him out.
Leon.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Ah, thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling? Come back anytime.
Yes. Got a selection of good.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Come back anytime.
Leon, I'm sorry, but I can't be seen with you.
Mátalo!
Leon! I got it! Lewis!
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
Saddler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lois. I am a researcher, hired by Saddler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Saddler took it. You have to get it back.
Lois! Lois!
Unfortunately, a bit too late.
Did you retrieve the sample?
No. Saddler has it.
There will be another time. Have you had a chance to eliminate Leon?
Not yet.
If that's the case, then maybe we can capitalize on his little lucky streak, take advantage of the distraction he is causing for Saddler and his followers to retrieve the sample.
Jack Krauser has been the subject of extensive study and research by the organization. His skills and personality have been tested both on and off the battlefield. If he weren't the best, he would become a liability that would jeopardize the rest of us. My conclusion? He's a great soldier. No more, no less. As long as he's well compensated, he shouldn't cause any problems for us. If he does start to get restless, I can take care of him. I've studied his combat style and can deal with that arm of his if necessary. Krauser answers directly to Wesker, and it was Wesker who decided that Krauser should be sent to spy on the cult. He also decided to send me along. I wonder if it wasn't to keep an eye on Krauser. No doubt, Krauser has already fallen to the temptation of Las Plagas and the power they represent. This could have dire consequences for the organization. On some level, however, this may be a necessary development, as his role is to disrupt this farce of a play. That said, the stage and its players will ultimately come crashing down in the end. Bad luck for him. But he'll play the patsy in the end and take the fall for all of us. That's why I need to make sure things keep going exactly as they are.